Alright, so here's a better look at the car. Now this has the Wilson sheet metal on it that'll still fit under the hood. It's not the elbow type, it's a traditional type. Car makes over 800. It is not a 427. It is 440 plus cubic inches. I think it's a 448 if I remember right. And it makes over 800 of the tire and is soon to make a whole shit ton more. Really nice.